Hello guys, after a long time I am coming with one more video. So as we are going to already have completed BLIS and Masters and Bachelor degree, freshers usually want to do practicals which will be available in few institutes and few not. So let me do our own library using a free software. As you all know, Koha is the software. Let me click to use this Koha instead of installing, because installation means it is on Linux operating system, and right now I don't have Linux, I have only Windows operating system, but still we can do in any other operating system. We can go for the demo version so that we can prepare our own library with our own name and then go for the modules and enter the pattern. Let me check out. This video consists of only the opening of Koha demo version. So you click on Koha demo, then here you can see the first link, a demo official website of Koha library software. Click on that, then the Koha software is opened, which is a demo version. Here you can see the mark, latest version mark 21.04, staff interface and rest all you all can see. If you click on download Koha also, you can, because mine is the Windows operating system. In Linux, of course, you can do directly, as it is free. It is providing us free of cost, so let us use it and make our own library. So staff interface, I'm clicking on staff interface first. So here you can see the Koha software is open for us, and these are the modules available. Let us read out. Circulation, patrons, advanced search, list, course, reserves, authorities, point of sale, cataloging, serials, acquisition, reports, tools, Koha administration, and about Koha. First of all, we want to prepare our own library. I will not think about all those things, but directly I'll go to the Koha administration. Click on Koha administration. Here you can see one more page is open for you, and here you can see Koha administration. Go for the basic parameters. So in the basic parameter, first thing what you can see is libraries. Click on this libraries. Here it is. Here are the names already few people have done. So just this is done by myself. So I am just deleting. Yes, delete. Because that is mine, so I could able to delete it. Here, if at all somebody else have done, here will be the list of the libraries. How many libraries you want to prepare, you can prepare here. Let me go for the my first library. If you are opening for the first time, new library, here is the option. Click on that. Library code, anything you can give. Let me give 001 and name. On my name, I'll give Saras Library Lib. Saras Lib. So the address at your wish, whatever you want to give. I just give Hyderabad, and postal 502032, and I just want to mention country India. So these all you can fill by your own. Email ID, let me give my own email, smart something as a false name. First thing I'm giving 001 or gmail.com. So URL, if you have your own URL, enter libraries or YouTube URL wherein you have prepared some videos or something else, you can give it here. And opaque information and IP address, your internet address, then mark codes and notes if any. Then I don't want to fill all these things. If you are serious about, you can just fill it and check out. As I've already done, this is the second time I'm doing. Let me show you. Just I'm submitting here. Submit. Here it is. See, you can see library added successfully. So my own library is done. Here you can see saraslib 001, which I have given smartsaras@gmail.com. Here I didn't give any mark organization code. So here you can see. Now if you want to edit, you can edit here. So this is my own library which I have created. You people can also try it out as it is a free demo version. And if I wanted to go for my demo version, here something else is written. Just click on it right side. I hope you can understand, otherwise just I'll zoom it out so that you can see. Okay, here left side, right side of it. Here new library is added, here you can see. And so right side, here name is there. You can just click here, then you can see here the names. The options here is set library and cache register, my account, my checkouts and logout. Set library and cache register. If we just choose library, set library and choose library. Choose library means here already my library is available, so Sarah's Lib. You can click on that. Choose cache register, still not, we did not do anything, just submit it. So here again our library is open. So like this you can check out. That's all for today, and this is what you can try out first. In the next video, let us check about the modules, how to add student in our library. So keep watching. Thank you. Do subscribe to my channel and do comment. Thank you so much. Bye bye.